Procreating Satan Tuning D. First riff, both guitars are playing basically the same up until the last riff. First riff. Both guitars, yeah. Second riff. And with tremolo, of course. Back to the first riff. The transition from the second riff, second time it comes back in, into the third riff. It goes like this. And then there's this slower snare, the third riff, And the rhythm guitar hangs in transition, and the lead guitar plays. Rhythm guitar plays. It's only two strings. And that's the guitar. And then it's the bass. It's pretty easy. It just follows the guitars. First riff. I'm using different. If instead of using one finger, I'm using three fingers to save energy in positioning the hand. Instead of doing like this, moving the hand, you just move the fingers. Second riff. Back to riff one. Back to second riff. Riff. And then slow version of it. Last riff. That goes on forever. Yes. Good luck with this.